Dating Masses, Michael here with idateadvice.com. Today's topic, top 10 signs that a girl likes you. Nothing can make you feel the butterflies more, like figuring out that a girl's got the hots for you. Here are some of the top 10 signs that she's into you. While these may vary slightly with age and other factors, the majority of them hold true regardless. Number one, you catch her checking you out. You guys are in the same area, you look over, maybe she catches eyes with you and she quickly turns away. It's a great indicator that she was looking at you when you weren't talking to her, you weren't looking at her. So checking you out, definitely number one. Number two, she talks about you to her friends. If you guys run in the same group of friends and your name is coming up more frequently out of her mouth and you're hearing about this, her dropping your name constantly means that you're on her mind and she wants to talk about you. Great sign. Three, she tries to spend time with you. Now, if you guys are coworkers or schoolmates, maybe this one isn't as obvious because she maybe has to be in the same class as you. But her trying to spend time with you outside of structured settings, definitely a great indicator that she's into you. Number four, she constantly winds up in the same place. So again, if she's your classmate or your workmate or otherwise mandated to be in the same area as you, this one might not be as true. But if she's constantly showing up at the same places, like say you work at a restaurant, she's always trying to show up to have a meal at that restaurant, she may be into you, okay? If you know you have a great place that you read in the park and she happens to walk by there every time you're reading or frequently, she may be trying to put herself in the same place as you so that she can spend more time with you. Number five, she asks lots of questions and she's interested in your life. When you like somebody, you want to learn more about them. And the way you do that is by asking people questions. So she may come up to you and ask you questions about where you've been, what kind of work you've done, what kind of hobbies you have, you know, what interests you. And she wants to be interested in your life. Great indicator. Number six, she tries to make conversations. So if you guys sit around, again, if you share the same group of friends and she comes out and she's trying to always strike up conversation, new conversation with you to get more out of you. That's a great sign that she wants to learn more about you, and her way of doing that may be by striking up conversation. So number seven, she laughs at your jokes. Guys, I can't tell you how important it is to be able to make a girl laugh at your jokes. You know, with all the stressors that go on in life and all the things that women have to deal with, that everybody has to deal with, but from a woman's perspective, someone who can make you laugh and take you out of that, you know, darker side of life or maybe break the mood if it's not so happy, that's really important to women. So if you find that she's laughing at your jokes, great sign that she is uplifted by you and she'll associate you with happy things, but also that she's into you. Number eight, she makes physical contact. Now, women are better at this than guys, but women are very aware of their body and of their space. So whereas if you sit next to a woman and you brush up your leg brushed up against hers, you may just move it back and not think much of it. Women are very aware of their space, and if they choose to let their arm or their leg touch you, or they reach out and they touch your arm during a conversation, this is an active motion that they chose to do. Very, very good sign. Definitely means that she's at least aware that she's touching you and that she wants that to happen. It's a sign for you. So this is a very strong one of the top 10. Number nine, she shares her interests with you. So what makes the essence of a person is what they do in their free time, what's on their mind. If she wants to share what's on her mind and what she does with you, that's awesome. It means that she wants you to get to know her more. She's putting herself out there. She's making herself more vulnerable. Whereas someone who's not interested maybe stands back a little bit, is a little more shy, and doesn't have that same interest going for them. Number 10, very, very important. This doesn't happen all the time, but she tells you that she's into you. And you're saying, yeah, yeah, I know. But it's not always direct. They don't always have to come out and say, hey, listen, boy X, I'm really into you. You may hear it from a friend or a coworker. You may overhear it as you're passing in the hallway. She's telling somebody else. If you know that she had said that she's into you, take it as if she had said it to you herself. People are shy and they don't always want to come out and say, hey, I'm into you. But if you get that feeling that she is into you and you know maybe she's been telling someone else, take action. Now's the time. With girls, there can be a fine line between a great friendship and something more. Be a great friend and always leave the door open for opportunity. All right, Dating Masses, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to get a new dating advice video each week. We always welcome questions and comments, and as always, our replies are free of charge. Hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye. Hey, dating masters.